Yo. It's dead in this town. You know?
It's crazy.
Gotta shake things up.
Yeah.
For real.
Let's go.
Quiet night. There is no sound. Who needs a light? No fun around.
Hey, all the truths. Hey, truths. Hey, truths. It's Miss True Redbone. Guess what? We just hit 900 subscribers, and y'all did the damn thing. Thanks so much. I am actually at work on the highest level of the parking structure. If you guys can see it over here. Yeah, and it is so peaceful up here. I said, let me go up here and talk to the truths real quick. So, what I'm doing is I am doing the get to know me tag. Now I should have did this at the beginning, but I've never done it, so we are gonna do it now. Anybody want to after I get finished, if you want to do the tag, just make sure you say you got it from Miss True Redbone's channel. Do it. I'm so excited to be getting off of work early today. I'm so excited about tomorrow. I'm gonna have a carefree day, get up real early, knock out this food, and then I'll probably have a drink in my hand before noon. I'm just saying, if you're gonna do something, do it right. All right, so let's do it. All right, so we're doing the Get to Know Me Challenge. I need a soda. I got some water. I got some water, y'all. Y'all know what? Okay. I need y'all, I need the true family to show me how much they really love me. So you know your girl want a new camera, right? So what I need y'all to do, because if Daddy. If my husband know how desperately I really want this camera, guess what? He'll run out and buy your girl one. Me, I'm a little more reserved with my money, you know. I'll do a payment plan or something, but I can't drop it like it's hot. That's just too much. That hurts my pocketbook. So, but Daddy'll run out and buy it for me. So what I want y'all to do, if you really, 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 really love Miss True, go over to Kilo Cuts YouTube channel. On any video that you want, hopefully you guys choose the same, on the link that's in my description box, and say, hey, Mr. True Redbone, or Redbone, whatever y'all want to say, hey, Mr. Redbone, it would be so kind if you bought your wife a new camera. Can y'all do that for me? Is that too much work? Do that for me. And whoever go over there and do that for me, I'm doing a shout out, and that's gonna just fill my heart with joy. Okay, anyways, I got off topic as usual. All right, get to know me challenge. Hop to it. Number one, when was the last time you cried? The last time I cried, you guys, was on June 20th. That was my brother's birthday. I was just so heavy-hearted that whole day, as y'all know. So that was the last day I cried. Do you have kids? Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. We got some cheering. So, we have, my husband and I have 5. Again, you may have heard me say this before. We have Diamond, Danasia, DeJour, Damani, and Keith. Diamond, we have a 21-year-old, 19-year-old, 17-year-old, 14-year-old son, and an 11-year-old daughter, an 11-year-old baby girl. So, and then we have the grandson here. He is 1 year old. And then from home in Wisconsin, we have 2 older girls and a son, 3 grand girls and 2 grand boys. All right, so we have a huge family. And we love having a huge family. It is so freaking fun. You know what I'm saying? Especially now that they're getting older. Do you have pets? Yes, we do have pets. Diamond and Nature. I'm just playing. I'm going to say it's the kids. Okay, so yes, we have pets. We have two dogs. My husband has a pit bull. He's a bully pit. Blue nose, blue, you know, the grayish tricolor. He's a tricolor. Big head, short legs, you know, all of that. And then I have a pug. And she is, y'all, like almost 100 years old. I'm exaggerating, but she's really old. And she follows me everywhere. When I'm on the toilet, she sits at the bathroom door. If I'm in the living room, in my recliner, she's at my feet. In the bedroom, she has a bed on my side of the bed. If I'm in the kitchen cooking, she's all up under my feet while I'm cooking. All right. If you were another person, it took me a minute to kind of figure this question out. If you were another person, would you be a friend of yourself? Hell yeah! I would be my own dog. Girl, you fine. Oh, you fine too. Girl, you look good. I like those freckles. Girl, I like you. I would be my own best friend. Yes, I would. Especially if you saw this smile every day. Yes, girl, you're my bestie. My bestie, boo. All right. I'm so over the top. All right, so do you use sarcasm a lot? Hell yes. My whole house is full of assholes. I'm going to just let y'all know that. I'm sorry. So if you catch me one day or every day or every morning being a jerk, yeah. We are some sarcastic people. I don't know why, but it is what it is. Now, let's see. Scary movie or happy ending? I'm a scary movie person. Mm-hmm. Scare me. I like to be scared. Happy endings are wonderful too, but I want to be at the end of, sitting on the end of my seat trying to, you know, I want to be scared. It's fun, you know? All right. What is your eye color? My eye color is brown. Favorite smells? I'm going to keep this PG. So my favorite smell, my favorite smell is my husband. That cologne when he get up in the morning after a fresh shower, or when y'all in the bed after a fresh shower. You know how they put on that deodorant? That deodorant, I be all up by his arms because it smell, you know, people, body chemistry or body, whatever they call it, in perfume or deodorant, it blends in different on different people and smell differently. And I just love that smell. When I'm doing laundry, I can take that shirt and just get a good whiff and be ready when he get to the house. You know what I'm saying? Don't want you to see. All right. Do you have any special talents? Again, I'm going to keep this conversation PG. And yes, I have special talents. I like to shop. It's a special talent. Especially when you get them discounts, boo. I like special talent. I beatbox, and I'll give y'all a video on that one day. Y'all, my brother had me doing that. Yeah, we're going to leave that there because I have a... Your girl got some talents. All right. Where were you born? I was born in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. All right. What's your zodiac sign and do you believe in it? Yes, all day long. I am a Gemini through and through. I do have personalities and I can tell when they switch up. When I'm in a funked up mood, I make sure that I let my husband know. We got the evil eye out today, that twin, that you know how you got the angel and the devil sitting on your shoulder. I let people know when the wrong one is out because I might say something really flippant at the mouth unconsciously, like I vomit whatever I think on days like that. Okay. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I do. Of course, my big brother who passed away, rest in heaven, Larry Love. I love you. I can't wait to see you again. Deshaun and Tommy and my sister Peach. We are identical. Check her out on Instagram. Miss Peaches, I think it's Miss Peaches, the true goddess. It'll be in my description box. We look just alike. That's my dog, but I'm 10 years older than she is. Who was your first best friend? My first best friend, we were 5 or 6. Her name was Cherie Kind. We were in a little dance group when we were little on 11th and Ring. Is that what it was? Off of Keith in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We were Queen of Baby Poppets. We used to go to... We spent almost 100% of our time together. Meaning, she spent the night at my house. That was probably the only person besides my Auntie Patsy house that I could go spend the night at. We spent the night alternated houses. You know, our moms were pretty much the same as far as it went for little girls. Keep them cute, keep their hair combed. So, and Ree, we still close. Me and Cherie, we still talk. Cherie has these pretty hazel greenish color eyes. She's like a brownish color, you know, everything matched, but I don't know if that made sense to y'all. But yeah, me and Cherie, that was my best friend, my first best friend, and we were close from like 5 and up. What is your favorite drink? Now, my favorite drink would be Strawberry Fanta. My favorite drink is Hypnotic and Black Cherry Cranberry. I know I've told y'all that before. And matter of fact, I gotta call my husband and tell him to get me some Hypnotic. Favorite perfume. So my favorite perfume is Euphoria. Euphoria from Calvin Klein. It's in a like little oval half moon crescent type bottle. I love that fragrance. I have been wearing that for more than 10 years. Creed, the Aventus. I love Creed Aventus, but that shit costs so much that I have to sparingly use that. I mean, like, you know, just enough to get that smell, but that smell is so fresh and so clean. If you know what I'm talking about, comment. All right. And do you consider yourself a good cook? I do. I actually love to cook, and I consider myself a good cook. People compliment me, so I'm assuming it's good. But, you know, your family always gonna love your cooking because that's what they become used to. What is your longest relationship so far? That would be with my husband. We have spent more than half of our lives together. I have spent more time with my husband than I did with my mom and daddy, sisters and brothers. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I would say my husband is the longest relationship that I've had. And that is the last question, you guys. So that is the get to know me tag. Any content creators, YouTubers out there want to piggyback off of this, just go ahead and make sure that you say Miss True Redbone did this challenge. You know what I'm saying? And don't forget, if you truly love Miss True Redbone, go over to my husband's YouTube page, the link that I give you in my description box. Click on it and say, Mr. Redbone, your wife is so sweet. She really needs a camera. Make it do what it do, booze. I'm depending on you. And let me know if you did it. You can comment back on this video, but I'm gonna take a look. All right, you guys. It is so fun messing around with you jokers. tell your mama, daddy, sister, brother, auntie, uncle to come by here and see Miss True Redbone. And if the and don't you let that door hit you where the good Lord split you. That shit, that hurt. No, don't let the door hit you where the good Lord split you. You guys are amazing. Have a wonderful day. You will see plenty of me over the next 4 days. And be blessed. Don't let nobody steal your shine. Rain on your parade. You know all of that. Don't let it happen. Bye, y'all.
Peace.